Jesus Christ.
Thank you.
we move around, we just like greet that person. I mean, it'd be so nice and pretty together. Somehow, like, say hello with this bottom part of your pelvis.
Somehow honest and do it in your own speed or
don't feel like doing it properly. Some audiences are working feel like or you're energy power. Okay, so we can do like
I'm speaking, so don't think.
side of the burger and say that's close as possible, but you have to have some space to sit on the side of the person. That's not much more.
Thank you.
bow, the whole spire, and then have the soft parts kind of hanging onto it. All the rest of the bones just hanging onto it. Reaching down with your fingers, you don't stay on the skin, but really reach down between the top of the vertebra with a little push. Thank you.
speed, but like we have no time, so. Thank you. bursting around the vertebra, softly reaching a bit down, pushing, circulating interior. Slowly working our way to the finish of this exploring. That could be like two vertebra left or half even speed. But we start to look for an ending of this small research of softening up around the vertebra. Already finished, you keep on like living gently at a stroll between the vertebra or just working up and down around that. All the way down to the end of the table, all the way up to the south. Finding one vertebra at a time, not pushing, not squeezing it, but pushing downward to find it, and then like searching for rocking the whole body. Trying to find one vertebra at a time and give
seconds of shaking.
come to sacrum, you will notice it's like one flat surface of bones, so it's quite hard to find each vertebra because they run together, so you will have to grab the whole flat surface.
Go on for like 5 minutes more. You can do it quickly when you finish. You can keep your hands on the person's body and keep on doing this walking. Or you keep on exploring the vertebra. Giving, you just leave the person on the floor.
letting them stay there for a little while and themselves. And all us giving, we just find a way to go down to the door and we wait for them. We will have like a minute of transition from this giving to taking.
playing on the tour. If someone is lonely, their friend will probably arrive. We start by just like placing the hands. I will still do the guiding, so we have this about 20 minutes to work. Sensing that we are connecting to the spine with our hands, so we can feel the whole spine and all the other soft parts and all the other bones are just hanging on to the spine. This walking slowly disappear and go to this like researching or investigating, exploring all the soft parts around the vertebra. We're going to end up covering the whole spine, so we can start for everyone. And starting to do this like small pushing or small circulating around each vertebra, looking for the soft parts in between and by the not just staying on the skin, but reaching a bit down. Remembering there is an area in between each vertebra.
Warming up all the soft parts in the thighs and in between the vertebra. About 2.5 more minutes to do the warming up for the soft parts. You already finished, you have to go back and give some more attention.
Yeah.
this and we find the landing of this. Remembering that the tailbone goes quite far down, so if you can block some parts of the spine, you have a chance to finish the last part. We're just trying to connect to the bones of one vertebra with your fingers so you can hold the spine and not moving the soft part. Probably you can rock a bit more than you think.
Thank you.
slowly working the way down. We have like 5 more minutes to go.
If you finish, you can like, go back and probably walk more than you did first time. Or you stay with your own hands, just dropping the body. If you didn't finish, we have like 2 more minutes to go. Finding a way of reaching all the vertebrae, walking them. Take like a 3-minute break, just have some water or go peeing or if you need to just chat a little bit, you have a few minutes of talking. And I will just give a signal in like 3 minutes and we start to do something else.
Yeah.
life, so we're kind of like the days are tied together somehow.
But I also wanted to work with the spine, like the length of the spine and a bit how we can articulate it. Surfaces towards the floor.
directions. I want us to play with what can happen, like if your articulated legs are spiked to the side. So more like some kind of weight movement. So we will just continue in movement, forgetting a bit about this, and getting to some kind of like articulating all the vertebrae. And really seeing if you can like find all these vertebrae and articulate space between them in any way you want. And I still pretend that I already know what she's doing.